LCD removal. To begin, grab your Phillips head screwdriver, turn the machine over, and remove the two Phillips head screws in the very back of the machine, and the two Phillips head screws on the very bottom of the machine. Once that's complete, turn the machine over and remove the LCD by pulling up and out to remove from the bottom pan. Now remove the airport cable from the bottom pan. And remove all the tape. Once that's complete, now lift back the black plastic and flip the machine over and be sure your airport cable is not getting caught on the door. Now flip the machine back over. And unroute the cable from the bottom pan. Once this is complete, remove the airport cable connector from the bottom pan. Now you are able to move the bottom pan out of the way. Next, grab your Torx T6 screwdriver and remove the two Torx T6 screws from the front of the LCD. Once that is complete, now grab your flat tool or putty knife and gently insert it between the bezel and the back case of the LCD, gently lifting up as you work your way towards the top. Now do the same for the other side. Now flip the unit over and remove the bottom pan from the LCD. Be careful not to lift too far to unroute the airport cables. Once that is complete, now grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the four Phillips head screws from the LCD. Now remove the tape from the video cable. And remove the video cable from the LCD. Remove the tape from the bottom of the LCD. And now remove the inverter cable from the inverter board. Once that is complete, now simply lift the LCD up and out to remove.